Ricky's getting ready to move his shooting shack into the woods. He wants to get it out there and get the deer used to it. So we're going to go ahead and get it moved out there. And I thought I'd bring you guys along so you can see us moving it. So let's see how it goes. Come on, let's go. You can get six if you want. They're probably 50 some cents each. Yep. Okay. Did you go to Menards? On them little rocks, Ricky. That little rock rolled her, bumped her pretty good. That's crazy. I think we're heading for the hard part. It's going to be some corners right here, and it's going uphill, so it might be a little tricky in here, Ricky. You cleared that limb pretty good. This might be the top. Well, I don't know if this is the toughest spot, but it's going to be tough. So here he comes. I'm sure you guys can see it pretty good up there now. Pretty good little haul up here. Jeff, move that up. Okay, that was pretty cool. We're going to let Ricky go ahead and get it all set up, and then he's going to let us come back and check it out. He is pretty much finished with it, and man, it looks good. So you're going to have to wait till the next video to see the inside of the shooting shack or the hunting shed or whatever you guys want to call them. So I would like to tell everyone, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Leave me a thumbs up, thumbs down, or comment if you'd like. Till next time.